When you lose, there is not too much to say. Just to congratulate my colleague from Deva. The quality of players of Deva, they make the difference. They were much better than us. And we have to analyze very well what happened, because we want to compensate the quality of the players, our players, with a collective game. But today, some important players, they don't play at their full level. We will see why. Because it's time to be very honest. We are in a very difficult situation, and we have to be very careful for the next game, because there are not too much distance for the relegation zone.
Ya, selamat malam semuanya. Dari pertandingan tadi, tentu saya dan teman-teman kecewa dengan hasilnya. Cuman kita ambil sisi baiknya. Semoga di pertandingan nanti di home kita bisa mendapatkan 3 poin. Dan saya dan teman-teman mengucapkan minta maaf kepada supporter PSS Sleman yang udah ada tadi di tribun. Kami belum bisa memberikan yang terbaik. Semoga di laga kandang nanti kita bisa mendapatkan 3 poin melawan Persik Kediri. Terima kasih.
No, I did it 2 weeks ago or 3 weeks ago. I don't know exactly. Now I am fighting, because I am a genuine professional. It's not about the management can do what they have to do. It's for me, the things are very clear. We train one way. We prepare everything in detail. I know very well my players, and in the game some of them don't play same way train. For me, it's very clear. I am too old and too experienced to know what happened with my team. But it's our internal problem. We have the management and a contract and everything. It's very professional, and I'm sure all what is done here is done for the sake of the team.
Okay, Coach Mel berkata tidak, karena sudah sekitar 2 atau 3 minggu lalu. Sekarang Coach hanya ingin berjuang karena Coach adalah profesional dan bukan juga soal manajemen. Yang jelas untuk Coach, kita harus berlatih lagi untuk mempersiapkan dengan baik, dan Coach tahu juga bagaimana keadaan para pemain. Dan beberapa pemain di pertandingan tidak melakukan hal yang mereka lakukan di latihan. Tapi yang jelas itu masalah internal, kami punya manajemen dan punya kontrak dan sebagainya. Jadi semua tetap profesional, dan apa yang terjadi di sini dilakukan untuk nasib tim.